Hey guys, meet Wi-Fi 6802.11ax router, Asus RT-AX88U. It is loaded with OFDMA and MU-MIMO technology. Comes with 4 antennas and 8 LAN ports. Ultrafast Wi-Fi speed up to 6000 megabit per second. Yes, 2.3x faster than previous Wi-Fi 5 AC standard. Wait no more and let's unbox it. Everything is well protected as you can see. A large wireless router no doubt. Basically, it has RT-AC88U outlook with gold color scheme. Powered by 1.8 GHz quad-core processor, having 256 MB flash and 1 GB of RAM. Two USB 3.1 Gen 1 ports. LED and Wi-Fi toggle buttons in the front right. Left is the USB 3.1 port with cover. 8 white LED lights indicators in the middle. Large heatsink on both top and bottom. Wireless AX6000 as you can see. Power button, DC in, reset, WPS, 8 gigabits LAN ports. One wind and another USB 3.1 port at the back. And 4 stylish antennas for 4x4 MU-MIMO connection. These are the stuff that you will get in the package. Quick start guide and warranty info card. Gigabits LAN cable and power adapter that support 100 to 240 volt input. You'll get the correct power plug according to your country too. That's all for the unboxing and RT-AX88U hardware tour. Here are quick Wi-Fi range tests for both 2.4 gig and 5 gigs. Compared to RT-AC86U router that I'm using now, better 2.4 gigs range but slightly shorter 5 gigs range. How is the throughput performance? Stay with me to find out. Thanks for watching. Peace.